I brought everyone I could find. Every freedom fighter, every war junkie, every soldier of fortune. Throughout the world, Cascadia has become a beacon of rebellion against the Federation. And for that, I have gathered an army. They're no Sicario, but it's the best we've got. The rebels will take everything they can. At first, when taking this job, I thought it was only business. That I could find my glory here. But after all they've done, what they did to us, to Sicario, only blood will pay for this contract now.
We intended to keep the blockade going for at least a month to drain the Federation defenders, but circumstances have forced our hand. We are moving on Presidia today.
Listen up. This is it.
With the supply lines cut and the blockade holding against any reinforcements, Presidia is the final Federation stronghold in Cascadia. Once it falls, Cascadia will be liberated. The city has been deeply entrenched against both land and air attacks. The firepower which exists there now is the sum of any units that has survived this long into the war. With no way out, their only chance at survival is to fight. We intend to meet them and then end them outright. The operation to take back Presidia will be separated into four cardinal parts: land, air, sea, and endgame. All combat operational ground forces will be pushing into Presidia from inland, surrounding the enemy forces. From there, they will start dismantling the resistance and taking control of the city. At sea, the eminent domain will be moving in toward the shore to provide gunnery support and wipe out the remaining naval defenders. Overhead, the last of the Federation air power and country will be out trying to inflict as much damage on the IF as possible. Once these factors are accounted for and our forces are in position, the final phase will commence. We will start moving into the city toward the port to wipe out the Federation from Cascadia once and for all. Hitman team, you are among our most veteran elements among the Independence Force. You will be our spearhead. It is by your attacks that the offensive will conduct itself. Choose which element of the battle you want to take on and in what order. We're still trying to gather last-minute reinforcements ourselves and scavenging what the Federation has left behind. But without your support, it will not be enough. We don't know how this battle will be won, but it ends in the complete and utter devastation of either us or them. Cascadia is our home, and Presidia is its heart. The flag that flies over it at the end will decide all of our fates.
seconds ago, Galaxy. We can't possibly expect everyone to stop. I'm less than 10 yards away from hostile infantry. What am I supposed to do? All units stand down. I repeat, stand down. This is what we've been looking for.
Block off all routes to the Federation Embassy. Wave everyone down. I'll be damned if I let any spies through.
Is that it? Is the war over? Just like that?
We did it. We did it! I can't believe it! We resisted the Federation!
All units are directed to clear a path to the harbor for surrendering Federation units. They will be transported out by sea.
If you want to survive, get to the harbor. Throw down your guns and run. Anyone who's wearing a Federation tag will be taken as a prisoner.
I don't like this. We've all been blueballed. All units,